only reason he escaped Zero Day's DedSec purge.
Anti-immigrant sentiment has grown in London since their bombings. Albion fuels it. It allows them to send anyone they want to their brutal refugee camp.
We need to find Angel before they discover he's DedSec. This is kind of personal, team. But finding his trail might just shed some light on the Albion Clan Kelly connection.
Shit. Well, good news it is. Deportees aren't leaving the UK. They just chuck them in the EPC and then they look the other way.
I've sent the... Details to your device and advised our contact at the EP. See, they can get you inside.
Albion. Great British values.
I'm ready to go when you are.
Right.
Great British security.
What have I done? We could definitely use some medical expertise on the team.
It's better than watching tutorials on how to suture your own wounds.
No more iron guns!
Respect the people! Justice for immigrants!
Traitors! Are you hearing us?
It's quite interesting. Well,
yeah. Hello there. What are you playing?
Creep.
Brilliant. I love it.
assassin.
Go away. Can't miss this meeting.
What's up with him, Bagley?
Actually, the strangest thing about him is he's not weighed down by old soup cans at the bottom of the Thames. He has a load of dodgy gambling debts and he's refusing financial help from a rich friend.
I've never known a gambling addict to turn down cash. Something's going on.
Look at you keeping up. Maybe this friend can help explain our prospect's unusual behaviour.
Not a bad idea. Arrange a meeting, Bagley. Heard you need some help. What's up?
This is about my friend, isn't it? Oh, God. He's okay, right? He's in way over his head.
Go on.
He's destroying his life with this stupid gambling. I tried to help him get out of debt, but no. Now he's off to meet those Clan Kelly thugs. They're going to kill him.
Does sound up Dead Sex Alley. We'll see what we can do.
I've tracked our naughty little gambler to a location that's crawling with Clan Kelly goons.
Let's make some inquiries.
Thank you.
I've been taking bets with some of the others. If you can rescue our gambler friend from the area, I get 50 quid. Get to him quickly. This is the place. Our man's in here.
Hang on. I hear something.
Looks dangerous. I'm not bothered.
Cheers.
Yes, yes, well done. Let's make sure they're all right. That's pretty much the opposite of what our prospect would have wanted. Your teammate won't be completing their operation so much as they'll be needing one.
Christ.
Promise me, if I'm ever hurt and won't wake up, you'll end it.
What's going on?
Searching for target.
What is going on?